We do have a traffic alert for Owensboro drivers starting next week. Kentucky Transportation Cabinet officials say they plan to block Woodland Plaza Drive starting Tuesday. We're told it's to facilitate a culvert extension. The closure is part of a project to widen Kentucky 54 from 4 lanes to 6 lanes. It is expected to be blocked for around 2 weeks.